We're going to hook up with comedian and director Judd Apatow. This is Judd right now. Hey, Judd, how are you?
I'm doing well. How are you?
It's good talking to you. By the way, just real quick before we get to the new movie, love the Gary Shandling documentary. Jeez, that was amazing.
Thank you very much. And for bored people looking for content, that's streaming on HBO. And I just put a book out that's called It's Gary Shandling's Book, which has all these pages of his journals and jokes and script pages that I just felt like people would enjoy seeing.
Now, were you decent enough at basketball? Because he had those legendary basketball games
terrible.
At his house.
I was terrible. Sarah Silverman would smoke me at every game. And I once Alan Zweibel, who's the great Saturday Night Live writer, landed on my shoulder and dislocated it, and I couldn't play for 8 years.
Oh, very good. Judd Apatow is Judd's new movie is with Pete Davidson, and it's as I understand it, available everywhere on demand beginning today. Am I getting that right?
If you just scream at your computer like Siri, Alexa, play it, it appears.
And now your involvement in this, when did this project start? And I gather it's doing great and getting great reviews from the critics from that know Pete Davidson from SNL. What's the story on this?
Well, I was doing Trainwreck with Amy Schumer, and I just said, you know, who should I know? Who's funny? And she's like, there's this kid, Pete Davidson. He's 20 years old. He's so funny and darkly funny. And then we put him in a cameo, and then Bill Hader did the scene with him, and he thought he was so funny that he called Lorne Michaels and said, you got to put this kid on Saturday Night Live. And then he did, and then we just started kicking around this idea for many years and finally felt like it was ready.
The King of Staten Island is the name of the movie, and it's available everywhere, as Mr. Apatow said, shout at your computer. This is not really autobiographical, but kind of, I understand.
Well, it's an imagining of what his life might have been like if he didn't find comedy. Because in real life, he's a very driven person who was doing stand-up by the time he was 16. He wasn't a slacker. And in the movie, he's someone who's kind of lost as a result of the grief of losing his dad, who was a firefighter. And it's about what happens when his mom, played by Marissa Tomei, starts dating a new firefighter, played by Bill Burr. And in a lot of ways, it's a romance between like a young man deciding if he's going to let a new father figure into his heart. And they're just so funny together, especially when they hate each other. It's weirdly emotional and funny.
Yeah, Bill Burr is a longtime guest on this show way back in the day when he was doing the clubs. Speaking of doing the clubs, Judd, you came back out as a stand-up a few years ago, and Willie here saw your show in Chicago. It was great, I understand.
Yeah, I saw you with Lincoln Lodge at the Under the Gun Theater.
Oh, wow, you saw that one. Yeah, that was fun. We swung through one night, and that was a great night. I had the best time, and, you know, I'd heard about the Lincoln Lodge from Pete Holmes when we were doing Crashing about what a legendary place it is.
Yep.
And what a great experience. There's so many of our greatest comics come from Chicago.
Well, Judd, it's always a great pleasure. I know you got a million interviews to do. We'll give it one more plug. It's The King of Staten Island, directed by Judd Apatow. Did you help write this thing?
I wrote it with Pete and our friend Dave Cyrus. And, you know, it took me a while. I mean, I haven't made a movie in 5 years. I try not to do it unless I'm really passionate about it, and I felt like this story, you know, was everything I was looking to discuss, because it's also about firefighters and nurses and first responders and, you know, their willingness to sacrifice, you know, for other people. I mean, they take amazing risks to be there for others.
Mm-hmm. Well, it sounds like a great movie. The King of Staten Island, as Mr. Apatow says, available everywhere on demand. Shout at your computer. Thanks, Judd.
Can't wait to see it.
Thank you so much. Take care.
Say.